talked to John about 2 hours before he passed. And so the following morning, this is what I wrote him. Jay, I'm so glad we had a chance to talk on the phone yesterday. The best part is how we'd say goodbye as we've done for almost 30 years. I'd say I love you, and he'd say I love you too, pal. I had no idea it'd be the last time I talked to you. Thank you for your guidance and for your friendship. You're the finest man I've ever met. A true gentleman, caring, humble, generous, and selfless. It looks like we'll have to take a rain check on our dinner that we had scheduled for next week. I'll get up here where it's my time. Give Doug and Luke a hug for all of us and continue to watch over us and take care of us as you've always done. It's been a true honor to be your best friend. I'm so tremendously sad and heartbroken. I will continue to be so very proud to call John Kersey my best friend. God bless you, my dear John. The next time I make a birdie on the golf course, it'll be in your honor. Rest in peace. Love.